Morning, everybody. Oh my god, I'm so tired. And my dog is just getting crazy. Hi, good morning. Oh, it's the 10th time that I'm trying to do an intro. Good morning, everybody, and welcome. Good morning, everybody. Good morning, everybody. Good morning, everybody, and welcome back to a new video. I hope you're doing well. I am doing well. I'm so tired this morning. I had a very early call for work. I just wanna go back to sleep, but I have to work on my laptop because I have some news and I'm trying to work on something, but I cannot say it because I don't know if it's gonna happen or not.
Let's squeeze a little bit here. Oh.
My eyes are just like so puffy and tired. Yesterday we had some friends over, so we have so much leftovers. We did some curry rice, vegetarian. We don't know how it calls, but we love it. Yeah, I just want to light up my Palo Santo incense because I love it. So let's work. Let's put this hair in a ponytail. It's been some hours at the laptop and my eyes are gone.
Yeah, oh my god, they're so hurting.
It's gonna take some time because I'm like photoshopping some pictures and it's kind of a work, but it's nice. So yeah, I'll get back to it. It's 2 and I have to eat lunch because later I have to go to work. Let's do that. Let's eat something. This is our extra virgin oil. Let me put a little bit more sauce. This thing looks really bad, but it tastes so good. So I'm also warming up, like, it's so typical here in Rome. They are like tomatoes, like empty inside and filled with rice and stuff and tuna and things. But I'm a little bit weird these days when it comes to food because I'm like so bored of what I'm eating that I cannot finish. And it's crazy. Like I'm so, like I have so much appetite in a way. So I'm always hungry, I enjoy food, I love eating. But these days feel like, no, I don't like it anymore. Like it's so crazy, it's so sad because I know that I want to eat, but I really don't like what I'm eating. So it's a little bit crazy, I don't know what's happening. So I hope today I can finish my lunch. Yesterday I did some lunch and I didn't eat it. In the kitchen is so warm. I'm drinking a cup of coffee and I just want to tell you how much my legs hurt. I've been to a party on the beach and you know I was just dancing because it just like to move my body and I am sore since 2 days. It's so bad, like I'm such a loser, you know. Some days ago I was also reflecting on how much we need to have like positive feedbacks from others. Like in a way it's nice to know that you're appreciated, but it's also like a thing that you need, like the approval of the other. I think it's something that really affects us, even if we don't want it. Like I can say, yeah, okay, whatever, I don't care about others, I don't care about the judgment, but still, I do, so it's kind of crazy because not always people will thank you, not always people will understand what you did, not always there are gonna be positive feedbacks. So we cannot relate on people that says to us, it's okay, you're good, you're amazing, you're a good person, you're good at your job. We need to know it ourselves. So we are always good. Hi everybody, excitement, we're going out. So I'm ready, I have normal jeans. This top, we're good to go. Morning, everybody. I am so tired. Oh my god. I have to go to work, and this morning I didn't bring my dog outside because I was dead in the bed. I'm so sorry. So I don't usually do this, but let me just de-puff my face a little. I never felt that tired. Like, I think I did, but I don't remember, so it's like the first time I'm really tired. Can we talk about this? This is something that's never getting old. It's always stylish and it's good with everything that you're wearing. How do you say it? Is it staples? Yeah. Oh, and yesterday night, our friends from Amsterdam also brought our dog a ball that is super nice. She already kind of fucked it. This is the outfit. So for makeup, I'll just go with the normal basic makeup that I always do. So I already prepped my skin, I put the sunscreen, I did everything, so I'm good to start. I don't know if I'm doing this correct, but this is just a highlighter, but like a bronzy way, and it gives me a nice look every time, so whatever, I'm doing it. Not a makeup artist, I just like to do my makeup like this, so don't judge. If you have any tip, you can give it to me. Then I take my bronzer and I'll just go through the same thing I just did. A little bit here on my ears because, yeah. Makeup is done. Really easy. Nothing crazy again. It's time to leave. Hair are okay, but I'm gonna just tie them because in the car I'm just like, you know, with my window down and all the air just coming through and they are getting crazy. So I'll leave them like this for the drive there. It's Monday. Yoo-hoo. Morning. I woke up early. Yesterday I was just dead. I was so tired. After I ate lunch, I went straight to bed and I just died there. Then in the evening, I brought my dog outside and we had like a nice chill hour at the park. Today's Monday, full day of work. I don't feel like super excited, so whatever. I'll go open my laptop and start to work. I already got makeup and things, so later for the other job, I'm ready. Every time I'm talking to the camera, my dog comes here. Okay, I don't know what interesting things I'll do today to show you, but yeah, let's try to hang out together. So let's ignore this mess. We don't need to judge my desk because I have no time to tidy it. So I have to plan out a little bit the work I have to do today, but also like the week. I have to really close some projects and it's taking too long to close them and I really want to finish and get ready for the new things. So I have really, I need to stick on the schedule this week because if not, I'll be fucked. Put some music on. I have 10 minutes. 10 minutes before my day starts. To stop the music, just to say that sometimes I do like everything digital and I get my calendar set up and everything else, but sometimes like to really do something I need to write it down, so it's one of that time. It's lunchtime, I have to eat. I've been at my laptop and now I have to go to the other job, so I have to hurry a little bit. So I have some, still no pants. I have the rice, sticky rice. Lunch is served. I'm really in a hurry. I'm eating them here because in the kitchen is so sweating. I don't have soy sauce. It's nice. Morning. Take some ice. I hate my alarm. Hey Siri, disattiva tutte le sveglie. Thank you. The feeling is so nice. It's so annoying to keep them into my hand. I have my green tea. So today I have to work on two projects, but I also need to do grocery shopping. I need to bring my dog outside. I would like to change two rings that I bought last week because they are a little bit too big for me. I don't know why I felt them perfect for my finger, but they're not. So I would like to try to go back at the market and ask them if I can change it. Like, if I can, you know, swap it. And I also need to let my car be washed. Really, it's disgusting. Oh, I would like to piercing my ears and nose. My ears, definitely. Like, I wanna add one more. I've been at the market, super warm outside, and I couldn't find the guy for the rings, so I'm gonna keep them as they are. I have some. I of course don't know the name, but they are really nice. And they are fresh. And usually you don't find them fresh. Then I got some salad, cucumbers, more salad. And I've been at the pharmacy and they gave me so many tester to test out some creams. I'm looking forward to try that. Now I need to work on my laptop and have some breakfast. I didn't get breakfast today. Since I anyway have to put some cream on my face, I'm gonna try directly the Cerelac face gel, or in German, Gesicht gel. Sure, it's gonna be all wrong, but let me try. Restrukturiert die wesentlichen Hautlipide und spendet Feuchtigkeit. Dank Hyaluronsäure. Oh, it's so hard. It's so hard. The gel is gel, so it's really gel. That's really light and it's already absorbing. I feel like it's almost like a serum. It's like a hyaluronic acid, so you need something after. So I left my car to the car wash, so I'll soon have to go take it. Oh my god, nothing is working today. Whatever. I need to work on my laptop. I need to export some stuff that I have to post for two projects. And then I have to plan the whole month, July and August, for one of my clients. And I thought it would be nice to bring you along, but then this video will be so long, so I don't wanna do that. Yeah, then I need to plan out all these things and I need to do another thing for another job. And I think I won't do my piercing today. I think I'll do them on Thursday. I took the car, it's cleaned. So happy to have a clean car now. So I went there with my dog to take the car and she already fucked it up. The other thing I wanted to say is that I think we don't realize how good feels a cold water on our feet, on our body. And I just feel the pull on my dog with the water. And I also chilled a little bit with my feet inside. And it's amazing. Like now I feel completely regenerated and I only had my feet inside. So that's great. Like I love water. And I think it's great for everybody. I like the feeling of ice on my face. I like the, oh, it's so beautiful. It's 3 o'clock and I almost finished the project. I need to prepare the presentation and to send it over. Now I have to eat something for lunch. I was like saying to myself like, hey, let's eat a normal hour lunch. But now it's 3, so yeah, I'm gonna eat something. Hi, you guys. We are walking in the wood. It's so nice to feel in the nature. I like to have all this green background. Feeling a little bit better now that I'm here. We're walking, we're sweating, but we're good. Plum, acqua. Dai. She's not interested in. We waited for the sunset. There were some horses that were super nice. The moon is really nice right now. And now we're going back home and I'll prepare dinner and get ready for everything. So it was super nice to be here. Morning, you all. It's Saturday. I just had my breakfast. That was really, really tasty. I ate some biscuits, some coffee, a peach, and a banana with peanut butter and cinnamon. Love it. Really love it. And the banana was like perfect. It was not too ripe. It was perfect. Love it. And I watched a YouTube video and it was really funny, so I'm in good mood right now because of that. Well, I'm such no because of other things. Have you ever sit on a table backwards, like on a chair backwards? It's really comfy, really comfy. It's like you lift your leg up if in the morning they are like suffering. I mean, I'm so disgusting. Like, I've been at the park with my dog this morning and my feet are like disgusting, dirty, blah, whatever. So today should arrive a thing that I bought on Amazon and I hope it will work. I didn't really want to buy it, but then I said, okay, I really enjoy eyes on my face. So I ended up ordering it. So yesterday we woke up without energy, water, without anything. And I realized how complicated life is when you don't have these such things. It's so bad because people actually, yeah. So I'm so lucky to have a house and to have energy right now. So yeah, I was working at the laptop, but by the time my computer has no power left, the energy came back, so perfect timing. So I've worked yesterday and then I went to the other work and then I came back home. We ate really late. It was like around 11 p.m. and that was it. Knock out on the bed and that's it. So welcome to today. Let's take a sip of coffee. Yesterday morning, I saw like Tavernello is one of the Italian shitty brand for wine that in the last couple of years became this fancy and famous thing. And it's actually really nice. Like the people who work on the rebranding are amazing. Like they did such a good job that I cannot believe. Like, it's so good. Now if you go on the Instagram page, it looks so nice. Like, the pictures are amazing. Like, the photographer who did it, super. They do the merchandise really nice. And also, like, you know, how can you take that kind of brand that was used to, you know, drunk people in the street? You would use it maybe to cook. You didn't really, you know, buy it and bring it to a dinner because it was like a shitty wine in a way. It's super fancy. The packaging are really nice. They did like this gold and silver plastic, not plastic, it's cardboard. Anyway, yeah, it's super nice, super cool. So yesterday morning I really wanted to have a sip of wine because I saw that. Did I wash my hands? Did I say to you that I cut my hair? No, I didn't. So I cut my hair some 2 weeks ago. I don't remember. And I cut them. And they actually really short than they used to be. But I felt like that day, it was like, yeah, whatever. Let's cut it out because they are all bad on the ends. So I wanted to give them a little twist. And I've been used to, like I was talking yesterday with my colleagues at work, I've never been that type of girl that would dye her hair, not like this. I maybe did some crazy stuff. I did cut them really crazy when I was really young. Then I stopped it. Like, I didn't cut them. If I did, I just really cut them really, really less. And now I'm just like, you know, fuck it. Since the time I cut and donate 25 centimeters of my hair, I feel like, you know, fuck it, really. I don't, why do I have to care? Like, you know, they will grow with the time. So first, it's really nice to donate them. So it also motivates you to give back to other people. Your one will grow. And you maybe find also a way to look nice and help people. What's better than this, you know? So it's really nice. I hope you can maybe do it because it really enriches your life. Well, I guess I talked too much. Package arrived. Don't look like this. Morning. Sunday. Hi everybody, it's Monday again, morning, and I really need to finish this video because it's already long, I know it, but I need to show you my new bag. It's gorgeous. This is the brand. When you open it, you have this pouch bag with the logo and the pattern where the bag was in. One thing about the packaging, why is that green? Like, either you do it matchy with the bag, so then it makes sense. The bag is not green, of course. That's why I'm telling you this. But I feel like it's a little bit strange. Really didn't expect like the green one, so it was like, do it wrong, like they sent me the wrong package. But no, it's the correct one. If you go on the website, you don't see like any green. It's a normal website. I don't feel like it should be green, the packaging. The back is this one. It's gorgeous. It's the right size. It's like, yeah, 20 centimeters, 17 centimeters. And it's a crossbody. And it looks amazing. But yeah, so this is the bag. Thank you very much for sticking with me. You can follow me on Instagram. I hope you have fun and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!